θα πάμε στην Ιταλία για να φέρουμε σήμερα τον πρώτο μας προσκεκλημένο. Μαζί μας σήμερα ο πρώην άσος του ΑΠΟΕΛ, ο Γουστάβο Μαντούκα, για να κάνουμε έτσι μια συζήτηση σε σχέση με το αιώνιο ντέρμπι. Γουστάβο, we find you in Italy. How is your life here?
Hello, hello, hello everybody. It's a pleasure to talk to you. All good here in Italy, all good. A little better the situation now, let's see.
Is it better than here?
I'm not sure.
So you have many friends here in Cyprus. What is the first thing that you ask them about Cyprus?
Everything. always, how is ApoEl, of course.
How is ApoEl? And ApoEl tomorrow has a big derby against Omonia. That is the reason that we call you. You played 4 years here for ApoEl. What do you remember about this kind of derbies?
No, this is the kind of game that all the players love to play.
Yes.
It's a shame now that there is no people in the field, because this makes the derby more sad. But the importance of this game, you know, between the fans, and it's always big.
Yes.
So it's in Cyprus, best game of the year.
It is the most popular game. Do you watch ApoEl this year, Gustavo?
Yes, all the games.
All the games. But
yeah, I don't lose one.
Your Cypriot team has many problems and are fighting tomorrow for the sixth place. Is it very strange for you to hear that Omonia is the favorite team tomorrow?
For a long time, you didn't hear this, you know, but Omonia is doing good. He's doing a good job and they deserve. It's a shame to see ApoEl in this situation.
It is strange for you.
Very strange.
Λοιπόν, one minute to translate. Μας είπε πως είναι παράξενο για τον ίδιο να παρακολουθεί τον ΑΠΟΕΛ και να μην είναι το φαβορί σε ένα ντέρμπι, να είναι η Ομόνια η ομάδα που θεωρείται αύριο το φαβορί, γιατί είναι και στην πρώτη θέση. Είπε πως είναι μια δύσκολη ομάδα η Ομόνια, είναι ομάδα που κάνει πρωταθλητισμό και για τον ΑΠΟΕΛ είναι παράξενη κατάσταση. Do you think that one team in those derbies, Gustavo, has an advantage tomorrow?
No, no, no. To tell you the truth, when you play derby, there is never... Okay, in the positions you can say, no, Omonia is doing better. But yeah, derby is always 50-50.
Okay.
So we never know what's going to happen.
What makes the difference in that case?
The quality of the players.
The quality? What exactly do you remember about the games with Omonia? Do you remember one game which has more passion or meaning for you?
All the games, when you play against Omonia, we have always a special feeling to win the game, you know? Because we know that it means a lot for the fans. Doesn't matter the position you are, it's a matter of honor, you know?
Yes.
And the same for Omonia. For the Omonia when they play against ApoEl, and this is the nice of this game.
Λοιπόν, ο Γουστάβο είπε πως η ποιότητα των παιχτών είναι κριτήριο για αυτά τα παιχνίδια. Ασφαλώς το πάθος και η εικόνα που θα έχει κάθε ομάδα την συγκεκριμένη στιγμή είναι κομβική για να μπορέσει να πάρει την νίκη. Η Ομόνια έχει την ποιότητα, αλλά θεωρεί πως και το ΑΠΟΕΛ έχει ποιότητα. You know that Savas Proutsaitidis is the new coach of ApoEl, Gustavo. Do you have some suggestion for him for tomorrow?
No, he knows very well. Savas knows, as I know, the importance of this game. He knows everything. He knows better than me the team he has, the players he has in his hands. And in my opinion, he's doing a good job until now. It's not easy. His job at the moment is not easy, but he's doing good.
Λοιπόν, αυτό που νομίζει ο Γουστάβο Μαντούκα είναι πως δεν θα είναι εύκολο για τον Σάβα Μπουρσαϊτίδη. Γνωρίζει πολύ καλά τον coach του ΑΠΟΕΛ και θεωρεί πως μπορεί να πάρει το ζητούμενο αύριο την νίκη. Θεωρεί πως κάνει καλή δουλειά ο Μπουρσαϊτίδης από τη στιγμή που ανέλαβε τα ηνία στον Αρχάγγελο και δεν έχει κάτι να προσθέσει ή να πει στον ίδιο. So, Γουστάβο, ΑΠΟΕΛ fans, love you very much. Because of your leading character and quality game. Is it simple for Cypriot teams to find the new Mandouka?
I hope so. Not easy, but I hope so.
It isn't easy, of course. You have a new job now. You are working with agents. Is it more exciting for you to find new talents?
Yeah, always. Football is my life. Doesn't matter where, what is your, no, your role. But we are always involved with the game, with football, with players, with this game that I love. So this makes me happy.
Okay. And what about ApoEl fans? Do you want to speak with them?
Of course, of course. You know, everybody know my special relationship that I have with the fans of ApoEl. Yes. The respect we have between each other. And the only thing that I ask always is to keep supporting the team. It's not easy moment, you know, it's not the moment to complain, it's the moment to support the team, to help the team to go out of the situation that is not easy.
Thank you very much, Gustavo. Have a nice day.
Thank you so much, friend. My pleasure.
Thank you very much.